Right, so we're just leaving Hartwells and we're going to take a bit of a walk back. So we'll just do a bit of a Grimsby walk. Bomber can get across the road. Not this this way she's going with that jag. Oh, it's a jag, is it? Oh, I didn't know. Yeah, so we're just going to do a bit of a walking one now, back from Hartwells. Yeah, the ST, I've got to be honest, it's a really nice car. We'll just go straight down and then we'll cut round that way. Do it a little bit, do it a bit different. Nice Mitsubishi. Yeah, hopefully the pony's going to be gone, yeah. Yeah, let's... yeah, well, put it this way, I mean... It's going to be worth it anyway, isn't it? It's going to be well worth it if somebody does buy it, which, from hopefully from what I've learnt, that's what's going to be happening. It's going. So, good though. Yeah, I can hear some Blues and Two somewhere again. 3 or 4 times today. And that used to be a pub. Got a big Mansfield pub sign at the top there. I don't know what the name of the pub was. But I know they've turned it into like rooms or flats or something. From what I learnt. Yeah. Yeah, it looks pretty nice actually, compared to what it was when it was just a normal pub. Coming. Yeah, that was good of him. That was a cross. Absolutely brilliant. Yeah. Yeah, it's good. It really is. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Yeah, it's not a problem. I'll go walk, turn left, and then go straight to the others. I'll just use my car. Hey? I don't want to walk on the grass though. That means walking all the way up there, to go all the way down. Oh, come on then, you can cut for, we'll cut for a way then. Yeah, I don't want to walk on the grass. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's keyless entry as well, that ST. Nice though. Absolutely stunning. No, I'm not. I'm just grabbing a picture of this. Now, I'm off the mud. Yeah. Have a new trainers on again, as normal. Yeah, I was gonna say, this is well up. Look at that. That is well up, there is. Yeah, well, pissed it down this morning, good and proper. Yeah, it's definitely well up, this river Freshney. Well, it all connects to it. Oh, that dog's not going to jump. No, I'm just saying. Oh. Yeah, that's well up, isn't it? Completely well up. It is. Yeah, it's definitely well up. Oh well, old swans are loving it. That's a bit of a good thing. Alright, old swans are loving it, so. Yeah, well, I know. That's what I said, it's completely up, isn't it? I think if we get any more rain. I've never seen it like this, not as high as that anyway. First time for me. And then you've got a Gilby estate, which is just over there. That's all the Gilby. Then you've got Pie White as well. He is beautiful.
He is, isn't he?
He is. His big umbra is absolutely gorgeous. Right, so we're going to head back up to Cromwell Road now and pop off to one of the shops. So, until we get the car back between now and Wednesday, won't be able to get out very far at the moment. So we just thought we'll do a couple of videos, you know, in Grimsby. Yeah, a couple of young motorcyclists having fun. Well, it's happened. Lord Street, just to your left. And a dialer ride down there, Keith, number 9. So that's bus number 9 just down that bottom. Dialer ride. Yeah, just a couple of mentions along the way as well. So Dale and Darren, Danny and his security partner, good old Alex as well, who checks on my mother every night, which is brilliant, so that's really good. So just a couple of mentions, I thought, well, might as well. Another window boarded up. Nice Range Rover. Might as well just point that bit out, was nice. Sounds beefy. Lister Street. Right, so we'll wrap this video up when we get up to the roundabout. Yeah, got the right idea, haven't we? Got the right idea. Clamp it. At least it stops people nicking, that's good. Yeah, stops people nicking it, which is brilliant. No, it's not, it's his own. Holy Street. Talk about having fun. Well, I mean, so I thought I had a bike behind me, then I was going to say. I thought I heard a brake and it wasn't, it was a car. Oh well. Yeah. Yeah, so we're going to wrap it up when we get further up where the roundabout is. So it was just a bit of a walk from Cooperation Road to Cromwell. His death. Okay, nice place to chuck it. Oh well, it does happen. Right, so it's a big thumbs up from me, it's a big thumbs up from Keely, and we will hopefully see you on the next one. So, nice hybrid cars there, look. Nice hybrids. Right, bye for now, and we'll see you on the next one.